गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एक्सटरडे एग्जाम्पल नंबर 17 कंप्लीटेड. वगैरह एग्जाम्पल नंबर 17 कंप्लीटेड. टुडे आई डिस्कस एग्जाम्पल नंबर 21. ओके, सी इन द रिसेंट फिगर द साइड्स ए बी एंड ए सी ऑफ ए ट्रायंगल ए बी सी आर प्रोड्यूस्ड टू पॉइंट ई एंड डी रेस्पेक्टिवली. ये बाइसेक्टर्स BO and CO of angle BCE and angle BCD respectively. Meet at point O. Then prove that angle BOC is equal to 90 minus half of angle BAC. Once, students, I'll read again. In the adjacent figure, here I'll draw the figure first of all. Is A, B, C. Here are the bisectors. This is O. This is E. This is D. Angle is equal to x degrees, this angle is equal to y degrees, this angle is equal to z. See, students, in the adjacent figure, this is the figure, the sides AB and AC sides of triangle ABC are produced to point E. AB produced to point E and AC produced up to DN. Okay, respectively. If bisectors of BO and CO, bisectors at B, bisector BO is the bisector and CO is the bisector. Bisector means this angle divided into two equal parts. This is two equal parts. And also this angle is equal to also two equal parts. This angle is equal to this angle also. Okay, bisectors. Okay, respectively. Meet at point O. These two bisectors are meet at O. Two bisectors meet at O. Okay, then prove that angle BOC is equal to angle BOC is equal to 90 minus of angle BAC 90 minus 1 by 2 of this value. 1 by 2 into angle BAC. Okay, now this is the RT. We have to prove that this value. This angle we have to find. Okay, now see, students, first of all, okay, students, see here what is given data? Given that in triangle ABC. AB produced up to E. AB produced up to E. And AC produced. Up to D. Correct? AB produced up to E. And AC produces up to DN. Okay, na? Here ray BO is the bisector of angle CBE. Bisector means this is BO is the bisector. Bisector means this. Angle divided into two equal parts. You can see, therefore, angle CBO is equal to angle EBO. That angle is equal to This angle and this angle is equal to this total, half of this total angle or not? Yes. Half of angle CBE. Half of that angle. Okay, no? Half of that angle. Okay, no? Okay. This angle is equal, this is the in triangle ABC. This angle is equal to extra angle or not? That angle is equal to extra angle or not? Extra angle or not? Karma. Okay, see here angle CBO is equal to 1 by 2 into angle CBE. CBE, this is CBE, this angle is equal to, see A is the straight line or not? So this straight line angle is equal to 180. So this is 180, this angle is equal to y. 180, this angle came in, there is 180 minus y or not? This angle is equal to 180 minus y or not? Yes. That is equal to angle CBO is equal to half of this angle is 180 degrees minus y degrees. Okay, na? That is angle CBO is equal to, you understood this value? CBO, this angle plus this angle is equal to 180 or not? So we have to separate this angle. 180 minus this angle is equal to this angle or not? Yes. So this is the linear pair. This is the right line. Right angle is equal to 180. So this angle plus this angle is 180. So this angle is equal to, this total angle is equal to 180. Or like this, see, angle CBO plus angle EBO plus y is equal to 180 degrees sum. Okay, now see this one taking aside. That means angle CBO plus angle EBO is equal to 180 degrees minus y degrees. Under this total is equal to this total angle. Under angle CBE is equal to 180 degrees minus y degrees. So CBE is equal to 180 degrees minus y degrees. Okay, now divided is 180 by 2 minus y by 12. So angle CBO is equal to 90 times. This how many times? 90 times. So 90 minus y by 2. This angle CBO is equal to 90 minus y by 2. This is the first equation. That is the first equation. Okay, now next the same. That side. Ray. CO is a ray. Okay, now CO is the bisector of angle BCD. CO is the bisector of angle BCD. So angle BCO is equal to angle DCO is equal to, see, bisector two angles, angle BCO is equal to angle DCO is equal to half of this total angle. Okay, na? Half of the total angle. Angle BCD. Half of angle BCD. Half of angle BCD. Okay, na? This CD is, CO is the bisector of angle BCD. So here bisector means angle BCO is equal to DCO is equal to half of this angle. What angle? Half of BCD. Okay, na? Can take any value. Here BCO can take angle BCO is equal to half of angle BCD or not? BCD, this total angle BCD means this total angle, this total angle plus this angle is equal to 180. So before concept only, so have to find this value only. 180 minus this angle. Okay, correct. 180 minus that angle. Angle BCO is equal to 1 by 2 into 180 degrees minus Z degrees. That is angle BCO is equal to 1 by 2. Means 1 by 2 into 180, that is 180 by 2 minus Z degrees by 2. So this is 90 times. Angle BCO is equal to 90 minus Z by 2 degrees. Z by 2 degrees. This is equation 2. Okay, now this is equation. Okay, understood students? This is second angle. Ray CO. CO is the bisector, and this bisector divided into this angle divided into equal parts. Angle BO, BCO, and DCO. Okay, na? And that is BCO. That is half of this total angle or not? So they can give angle BCO is equal to 90 minus Z by 2 degrees. Okay, that is the second equation. Now, in triangle BOC. Here angle BC. Okay, first of all, there is angle CBO plus angle BCO plus angle BOC is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, angle. First of all, angle CBO plus angle BCO plus angle BOC. Sum of these three angles in a triangle is equal to 180 degrees or not? 180 degrees. Okay, na? Here, what is the value? Angle CBO is equal to from equation 1. Here, you can write here from equation 1, comma equation 2. See here, 91. Angle CBO is equal to 90 minus y by 2 or not? 90 minus y by 2 plus angle BCO is equal to what the value? Angle BCO is equal to 90 minus z by 2. 90 minus z by 2 plus angle BOC is equal to 180 degrees. BCO is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, na? Here 90 plus 90 plus 180. Okay, na? Plus 180 number. So this value is 90 plus 90 180 degrees. Okay, na? Next, minus y by 2 minus z by 2 is equal to plus angle BOC is equal to 180 degrees. This both side 180 degrees get cancel. Okay, this minus y by 2 take the side, this y minus z by 2 take the side. Angle BOC is equal to minus y by 2 take the side means plus y by 2. Minus z by 2 take the side means plus z by 2. Okay, na? Angle BOC is equal to, take LCM is y plus z by 2, can write directly. Okay, now this is equation 3. Okay, now angle BOC is equal to y plus z by 2. That is the equation. Okay, now now triangle ABC. This triangle and x, angle x plus angle y plus angle z is equal to 180 degrees or not? So sum of three angles in a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. So then write x plus x degrees plus y degrees plus z degrees is equal to 180 degrees. So here y degrees plus z degrees is equal to 180 degrees plus x to the side minus x degrees. So here y plus z by 2 is there, divide on both sides 2. Okay, divide on both sides with 2. So y degrees plus z degrees by 2 is equal to 180 degrees minus x degrees by 2. So therefore y degrees plus z degrees by 2 is equal to 180 degrees by 2 minus x by 2. 0 by 2. This is y degrees plus z degrees by 2 from equation 3. What is the value angle? What is the value this value is? What is the value? What is the value? Angle? BOC or not? Angle? BOC. That is equal to here 90 minus x by 2. This angle BOC is equal to angle BOC is equal to 90 minus x by 2. This angle is equal to x by 2. Okay now. Here angle BOC is equal to 90 minus 1 by 2 into angle x. That what is the meaning of angle x? Angle x is equal to angle BAC or not? BAC. Therefore, I'll get here. Angle BOC is equal to 90 minus 1 by 2 into angle BAC. Okay, or not? Okay, students? Understood? Okay, Ramma, this is the important. Okay? Let's see. BO is the bisector. Bisector means this angle is equal to this angle. Okay, now angle CBO is equal to 180 minus y. Like this. Okay, angle BCO is equal to 180 minus z degrees. That is the second equation. Okay, now these two equations from 1 and 2 the equations can get the one answer. This value. Okay, now next, the sum of these three angles in a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. So, can sum of these three angles be 180? Here, okay, this value. Sum of this, first of all, this in triangle BOC or BCO, this triangle, sum of these three angles is equal to 180. This angle, you know, 90 minus y degrees. This angle, you know, 90 minus z degrees. This angle, 180 minus that values. This value came. Okay, this triangle, angle BOC is equal to this one came. That's the third equation. Next, in triangle ABC, the triangle, sum of these three angles is equal to 180 degrees. This angle. Come to the process. Okay. Next problem, exercise 4.4, second problem. This is the second problem. Exercise 4.4. Okay, now, this is the diagram. See, in the given figure, AS is parallel to BT. AS is parallel to BT. Angle 4 is equal to angle 5. These two angles are equal. And find. Okay, angle 4 is equal to angle 5. SB is the bisector of angle AST. Here this is the bisector means angle 2 is equal to angle 3. Find the measure of angle 1. Find the measure of angle 1. Here what is given? This is the parallel. Here AS is parallel to BT and yes, SB is the bisector of angle AST. Okay, now see these two angles are equal. This angle 4 is equal to angle 5 is given. Here angle 4 is equal to angle 5 is given. And also angle 2 is equal to angle 3. And see students, these two lines are parallel means SB is the transversal or not? Transversal means alternate interangles are equal or not? Angle 2 is equal to angle 5. Angle 2 is equal to angle 5. So angle 2 is equal to angle 5 means here angle 5 is equal to angle 4. Okay now. Angle 5 is equal to angle 4. Okay now students. Here these two angles are angle 5 is equal to angle 3. Why? Because angle 5 is equal to angle 2. Angle 2 is equal to angle 3. These two angles are equal means this angle is equal to this angle. Okay. This angle is equal to this angle. So these three angles are equal or not? Angle 4 is equal to angle 5 is given condition. Is given. And angle 5 is equal to angle 2 is equal to angle 2 is equal to angle 3 or not? So angle 3. So these three angles are equal. Angle 4, angle 3 is equal to angle 4 is equal to angle 5. So in a triangle, three angles are equal means that is the equilateral triangle. Each angle is equal to 60 degrees. This angle is equal to 60 degrees. Okay. Na? See here, this is the straight line. That means angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180. This is the straight line. Right line angle is equal to 180 degrees. So this angle is equal to 60 degrees. This angle is equal to 60 degrees. So here angle 1 plus this is 60 degrees plus this is also 60 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. So angle 1 plus 60 plus 60, 120 degrees, that is equal to 180 degrees. Angle 1 is equal to 180 degrees minus 120 degrees. Angle 1 is equal to 60 degrees. Angle 1 is equal to, therefore angle 1 is equal to 60 degrees. You have to find the value only. Okay, now students, can do, write given data. Outwards to the process. Okay, now? Thank you, students.